that your wealth is just a compromise you made to lose your true self.